It's Margaret Orr.
You know what? We've got the Mardi Gras regatta taking place as well. So it's going to be windy all weekend for these sailors. Let me show you what happened. You probably noticed a big change took place. We had a cold front move through. So this weekend, it is definitely going to be cooler. And in the morning, it's going to be kind of cold, especially on the North Shore, where your low temperatures will be near 40 degrees. Now, cloudy skies pretty much through the weekend, breezy conditions, and we do have a chance of rain. Now, the better chance of rain is going to be along the coast, but Saturday night, some of that rain is going to move on shore, so just be aware of that. And then it's going to be warmer next week because it's just not going to stay the same, right? What we have is this cold front offshore. Some light rain is falling, not all of it reaching the ground. And in fact, we can go to our ExactLive radar, and if you zoom in tight, you'll see a few little sprinkles right now over the causeway, and then near La Place, the wider view in our ExactLive 3D will show you that again, not all of this hitting the ground. It's moving to the northeast, and we're going to get some of it pushing into the metro area. But as we look at our ExactCast, you'll see it pretty much moves out. And then overnight, cloudy skies hanging in. Tomorrow, we'll get some breaks in the clouds. And our best chance of rain, again, is going to be offshore. Tomorrow, it's maybe a 20% chance of rain. Now, it is going to be chilly. North Shore, you're near 40 degrees for your lows. Same thing for the Mississippi Coast. South Shore, we're going to range from 41 over towards Belle Chasse, 46 at the airport, 46 as well, just into Audubon Park. And then your high temperatures tomorrow climb into the low 60s with partly to mostly cloudy skies and that slight rain chance. Ride your bike over to the arts market. Do you know they have valet bicycling now? I mean, I thought that was pretty cool. So as you look at your ExactCast, your better chance of rain Saturday night, and then Sunday, it is only a slight rain chance. A look at my ExactCast, cool tomorrow, cool on Sunday. Monday, you start to warm up. Over the week, next week, we're going to be climbing into the upper 70s again with a slight chance of rain each day. We kind of frontal boundary right along the coast stationary, and that's why we'll have that slight rain chance.
Could be worse. We could be pushing 90 like
yes,
Orlando
I like
today
this much
and
better.
Some other cities. Yeah,
exactly.
Thanks, Margaret.